All right, y'all, welcome back. We got biceps today. I'm gonna show you the drag curl. Difference between drag curl and a regular curl. So a drag curl, you drag up your body, your elbows go back, squeeze your bicep at the top. Drag curl, as opposed to regular curl. Drag curls are supposed to isolate your bicep more, hit the peak more. So if you're trying to isolate, trying to hit the peaks, go ahead and do the drag curls. Make sure you squeeze at the top. James Houston, 88 Fitness. Like and subscribe.